आफ्टर द वार ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंस 1857, मुस्लिम ऑफ यूनाइटेड इंडिया वर इन अ ग्रेट प्रॉब्लम एंड डिफिकल्टीज. ब्रिटिश एंड हिंदूज बोथ वर क्रशिंग द मुस्लिम एंड देयर सिविलाइजेशन एट द टाइम. सर सैयद अहमद खान केम फॉरवर्ड टू गाइड द मुस्लिम ऑफ यूनाइटेड इंडिया. ही स्टार्टेड अ ग्रेट मूवमेंट टू एजुकेट द मुस्लिम ऑफ साउथ एशिया विच वॉज कॉल्ड अलीगढ़ मूवमेंट. द मूवमेंट विच वॉज स्टार्टेड बाय सैयद अहमद खान टू एजुकेट द मुस्लिम ऑफ सब कॉन्टिनेंट इज कॉल्ड अलीगढ़ मूवमेंट. सर सैयद अहमद खान वॉन्टेड टू बी ब्रिंग द मुस्लिम एंड ब्रिटिश क्लोज टू ईच अदर सो दैट द प्रॉब्लम एंड हार्डशिप ऑफ मुस्लिम वुड बी रिड्यूस. ही स्टार्टेड अलीगढ़ मूवमेंट विद हाई ऑब्जेक्टिव. Aim and objective of Aligarh movement. Sir Sayyid Ahmad Khan stressed upon the Muslim that their golden era had passed and now they were ruled by British. They should accept this ground reality instead of living in past. Establishing goodwill in British, Sir Sayyid emphasized the need for maintaining friendly relation with the British to earn their goodwill. He also worked to convince the British that the Muslim was loyal to the British. Sir Sayyid Ahmad stressed Muslim to show interest in learning English language to benefit themselves from the scientific knowledge. Sir Sayyid Ahmad advised the Muslim to keep themselves away from politics till the time they could establish the pleasant relation with Englishmen. Achievement of Aligarh movement, educational services. Aligarh movement rendered their services to educate the Muslims of United India. For this purpose, he take following step. He established Scientific Society in 1862 at Ghazipur. Sir Sayyid Ahmad Khan to translate Western book into Urdu language. MAO High School and College. Later Sir Sayyid Ahmad Khan established in English medium school on the model of Cambridge University called MAO High School, which was later upgraded to a college called MAO College to provide quality education to the Muslim of India. Aligarh Muslim University, later MAO College, was converted into a big university called Aligarh Muslim University. During Pakistan movement, student of this university played a great role to get a separate homeland, Pakistan. In the word of Maulvi Abdul Haq, people say that Sir Sayyid built a college, but I say he built a nation. Mohammedan Educational Conference. Sir Sayyid established Mohammedan Educational Conference in 1886 in order to bring political awareness among Muslim. In its Dhaka session, All India Muslim League was founded. His political and social services. Many Muslim who got education from Aligarh University got job, and in this way the economic condition of the Muslim improved. Sir Sayyid Ahmed worked hard for promotion of Urdu and gave a new tone and color to the Urdu literature. War of Independence 1987 brought untold miseries and problems for the Muslim of South Asia. Sir Sayyid took these steps for the revival of the honor of the Muslim by writing causes of Indian revolt and loyal Mohammedans of India. An effort was made to create goodwill between Muslim and British. The ban on employment of Muslim released properties of the Muslim confiscated were restored to them. Muslims were included in development programs. His political service, Aligarh movement, was the pioneer of two nation theory, which injected life in Muslim nation. A number of prominent personality like Nawab Mohsinul Mulk, Nawab Waqarul Mulk, Maulana Shibli Nomani, Maulana Hussain Hali and Maulana Charagh Hasan played important role in success of Aligarh movement. Later in 1906, friends of Sir Sayyid Ahmed Khan, who worked in the Aligarh movement, established All India Muslim League at Dhaka, which got Pakistan after a great struggle. Sir Sayyid Ahmed Khan was one of the greatest Muslim leader, reformers, and educationist of South Asia. He provided a source of strength for the Muslim by starting Aligarh movement. The main aim of the movement was to educate the Muslim, but later it provided a platform to the Muslim for their political struggle for a separate homeland.